the whole of India is going crazy about Nirav Modi and his 11,000 crore scam. And I'm here wondering what I'll do if I had a fortune like that. You know what I'll do, guys? I'll get my own private island and live off cocktails all my life. So this video is a take on what Nirav Modi will order as his first cocktail with his newfound fortune. So for this cocktail, you need a fancy champagne glass. Fill it up with ice and let it chill. Now take your large tin, take an egg and carefully crack it open and remove the egg whites out of it. Okay, now load it up with ice. And set this aside. Now take a smaller tin, take a strawberry and cut it into small pieces like so and add them to your shaker and gently muddle them. Strawberry is a pretty tender fruit, so it should give in pretty easily. I think we might need a bit more strawberry. Yep. Oh. Okay. Now add a whole bar spoon full of honey. Next, measure out half an ounce of freshly squeezed lime juice. Maybe a little bit more. Okay. That goes in there. Now, nothing less of Glenfiddich 15 euro single malt for our drink. Measure out 1.5 ounces of the Glenfiddich. 1.5. Okay. Now, 1/2 ounce of your sweet vermouth. Okay. Do a quick twirl, add the other shaker, slap it and shake. Okay, now keep it aside. Dump the ice from your champagne glass. Now, put the contents to your other shaker. Slap your Hawthorn strainer like so. Okay, now top it up with some club soda. Time now for the garnish. Take a nice small red strawberry, slit it open, and there you have your Nirav Modi's vacation cocktail. Time now for a taste. I can really feel the Glenfiddich here, but it has combined with the strawberry and the sweet vermouth to give a totally new flavor profile. A perfect sophisticated ring for a vacation worth 11,000 crores. Now, if you like this ring and want to see more cocktails from the cocktail room, please hit subscribe and share this video with to anybody who needs a vacation drink worth 11,000 crores.